Did you hear that? It sounded like... No. It couldn't be. Sigh. What's happened to you? What have they done?
Lyris. Lyris. I can see you. Are you really there?
Sai, it's me. We're seeing some kind of vision of you. Do you know where you are?
I don't know. They're torturing me. They want the Amulet of Kings. Want me to tell them where it's hidden. But I haven't broken. Not yet.
Sai, you need to hold on. We're going to find you. I'll make sure of it. We'll find you. Somehow we'll get you out of there. Sai? Sai! No! Bring him back, you bastards! That was no trick. That was Sai Sahan. Sai's a friend. Maybe my best friend. We need to find him and get him out of there. We need to tell the Prophet about this. He'll know what to do. But first, we need to find a way out of here. I don't care what else they throw at us. Nothing is going to keep me from helping Sai.
Something's wrong. All the doubt, the fear, loneliness. It's all coming back. I have to push through this. Best I've felt in years. Like I've been reborn. And I owe it all to you. Thank you. Let's get out of here. We need to rescue Sai. Then we've got a world to save.
Dearest child, are you alright?
Yes, Prophet, I'm fine. The vestige freed my mind from the Daedra's control.
Thank the Divines. Your loss would have thrown all into chaos.
They won't take me again. Not alive, at least. Prophet, Manamarco captured Sai Sahan. He's torturing him to find out where the Amulet of Kings is hidden. We have to rescue him.
You brought Lyris back, and largely intact from the look of her. And she would need time to recover. One does not leave such a place unscarred. What did he say? Did Sai tell you where he is being held? Then we must locate him before Manimarco forces him to reveal the Amulet's hiding place. Did he? I thought he had firmly aligned himself with Manimarco and his worm cult. Curiouser and curiouser. I just saw in my visions the Amulet's misuse ripped a hole in the barrier that protects Tamriel from the forces of Oblivion. That damage must be undone, and the Amulet is the key. But to find the Amulet, we must first locate Sai Sahan. For now you must leave me to my meditation. I must set my mind to the task of locating Sai Sahan. Until then, embrace the unknowable. The drops of water cannot know themselves to be a river, yet the river flows on. Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. Who can know the logic of a Daedric prince? I will call upon you again when the time is right. Farewell, Vestige. Lyris is safe and whole once more. You have done well. Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. Lyris is safe. Perhaps it was simply arrogance.
When I was young, I thought Mother didn't know anything. Now I wish I'd listened to her more.
This land is so beautiful. I don't want to leave. I should have listened to Mother. I'm so scared. Mother!
Comrade, to me. Comrade! I am Jofnir Iceblade, former master of the Fighters Guild. Don't interrupt, I cannot speak long. Dosha has taken Merrick beneath the island, into the vault. She drains his soul for her master's dark plans. I can't say. My time grows short. Save Merrick. Stop the Daedra. We're the followers of Moloch Bal.
A pure soul, Dirsha. Don't fail me.
She almost had me. Thank you, comrade. Just need a moment to recover. If you hadn't come along... I'll be fine, Stendar willing. I heard her communing with the Lord of Lies. Molag Bal is harvesting souls for some dark plot. He's especially interested in the souls of the faithful. Comrade, grab that book and her notes on the table. I saw her scribbling after speaking to her master. We may be able to learn more about this plot. Learn what this Mortum Vivicus is. Grab them, then let's get out of here.
You are the sun on my scales, comrade. You've returned Merrick to us. Molag Bal. May he burn in the glare of a thousand suns. It's just like him to send an assassin to kill a noble warrior. That's a coward's weapon. Sooth, the Mortum... What? And I can't make tails or scales of these scribblings. No matter. It's going to take time to decipher this scrawl. But we'll put our best scribe on it. You've done a great service for the guild today, comrade. I look forward to drawing steel with you in the future. If we learn anything from the journal, I'll make sure you hear about it. I'll look for you down the river, comrade. You'll hear from us once we've decoded the journal. Of course. After action report, yes? Wise choice. Jafnir? His passage down the river called me to this post. What did he say? Interesting. I'll get in touch with some of our sisters in the Mage's Guild. See if they can investigate this apparition. I try to avoid the Walking Dead, when I can. Not long. Aelif told me you found some trinkets with the cultists. Between those baubles and the notes you found, hopefully we'll have a start for the translation effort. Jafnir? His passage down.
I've been at my post for so long. I can barely stand.
Call that bad. You call that bad, Adam?
We just got in a ship. Just got in a ship.
We just got in.
Crafted.
I sense life, Magicka.
Craft a glyph using a rune of potency, essence, and aspect. Return when you have forged intent. You should attach it to an item so you can see the enchantment's effects. You are now certified to fulfill enchanting writs. May you unravel the secrets of Nirn. Your command of the crafts is impressive, but not yet in totality. I am still capable of instructing you. A provisioner condenses the essence of ingredients into food or drink. A true artist balances palate with nutrition. I can share this noble profession, but I can only certify one craft at a time. Understood? Provisioning is a rewarding yet grueling profession. Gruel. You see, I am capable of levity, on occasion. First, you'll need a recipe and some ingredients. Then you shall roast a pig. Yes, I hope you don't think it beneath you. As bards learn lyrics before singing them, provisioners must work from recipes. A recipe specifies volume, proportion, and preparation. Understanding these principles is key. Provisioners are only as good as their ingredients. The fewer the better. Simplicity of pairing is key. Now, go find ingredients for roast pig. If my stocks are empty, you should find what you need in town. Barrels. Sacks of grain, kitchens, of course. It's food, it's simply around. Find what you need and take it.
Shh.
Should coin be of no issue to you, guilds often sell such items in their guild stores. You may also trade with an ally if they have any excess.
I sense life. Magicka. Customer.
Of course. Enchanting is the art. Not exactly. Glyphs are assembled by...
Good to see you back again, Adept. The guild...
Stars above, Morton.
Good to meet you here. With the...
Now, I know some of you are wondering why I ban necromancy in my classroom. Trust me, the smell alone is worth steering clear.
Pardon me, I must begin this translation. These runes? Fascinating. Terrifying, isn't he? The will and attention of a child with the power of a Daedric prince. Well, look on the bright side. You're still upright on two legs. You're not inside out of bright purple or afflicted with new, angry limbs. It could be worse.
Do you see something?
I have an urgent message for you. Guildmaster Sees All Colors would like to see you as soon as possible. She said the journal has revealed something about the Vivicus, whatever that is. She awaits you at the guild hall. You can find her in the hall in Eldenroot, comrade. May the Eight protect you. No idea. Word around the hall is that she's been working day and night on some mysterious project. I've even seen some Mage's Guild scribes wandering around the place. Strange.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Welcome to Vorkov.
Fresh flavors, exotic spice.
Hello there.
Damn thief! Get away!
Call the guard before I deal with this one myself.